are unusual. One day, the other engines wouldn't stop teasing him.
Handel arrived at the transfer yards. He saw Thomas. "Hello, Sir Handel," tooted Thomas.
"Good morning, Thomas."
"Good morning, Sir Handel. I've just seen a little green engine racing from one tunnel to another. Who is he?"
"Well, now,